Number two. Red light on. Good line. Racing. Oh, Avwal stood there. The favourites come out 10 lengths behind the field, if not further. Foreign Territory, Deep Sceiva both began well. The Red Set's unrolling forward and Heavenly Archer coming over from out wide. Next one is Predictable Medicine, further back to Kubrick and Matawi. And Avwal is about 100 metres behind the field, taking no competitive part. I'd hold your tickets if you back the fave. So Red Set Sun from Deep Sceiva, third Foreign Territory, fourth the outsiders, Heavenly Archer. Next is Predictable Medicine, further back to Kubrick and Matawi as last over back nearer the inside, 5 or 6 lengths off the leader. So Red Set Sun from Deep Sceiva, third Foreign Territory, fourth the outsiders, Heavenly Archer. Predictable Medicine, further back to Kubrick and Matawi as last about 5 or 6 lengths off the leader. So Red Set Sun from Deep Sceiva, third Foreign Territory, fourth the outside, Heavenly Archer. A length and a half to Predictable Medicine. Kubrick's on the outside and Matawi's a length and a half away at the Wheatwood Stand. So Red Set Sun by 3/4, the Deep Sceiva getting closer. Third is Foreign Territory, fourth the outside is Heavenly Archer. Kubrick is making ground and further back to Predictable Medicine. Matawi is last of all at the 450. So Deep Sceiva the outside, Red Set Sun, third's Heavenly Archer. Kubrick is looping forward and further back to Foreign Territory. Matawi and Predictable Medicine swings the last inside the 300 metres marker. Deep Sceiva has taken over. Red Set Sun is gone. Coming down the outside is Kubrick finishing strongly. Heavenly Archer between them. Further back to Foreign Territory. We've got Kubrick and Deep Sceiva. Kubrick the outside. Deep Sceiva the inside. Deep Sceiva kicking back. Oh, maybe Deep Sceiva just from Kubrick in a photo. Third Foreign Territory, followed by Heavenly Archer. Further back to Matawi. Red Set Sun. And last of all was Predictable Miss. It's a photo. It's a photo between Deep Sceiva and Kubrick here. And there won't be much in it at all. Deep Sceiva the inside in Kubrick in a photo finish. 1:39.68 the time. It's a photo. It could go either way. Deep Sceiva the inside and Kubrick on the outside in a photo finish on Raiders 2. 1:39.68 the time. Home and 36:57. Photo finish. Photo finish. Could go either way here. We stand by for the number. Deep Sceiva and Kubrick hit it together. No number. Six is the winner. Deep Sceiva. Six is the winner. Deep Sceiva from 2 Kubrick and 3 third Foreign Territory. 9 fourth Heavenly Archer. 1 running 5th Matawi. 6 Deep Sceiva is 1 from 2 Kubrick. 3 Foreign Territory. 9 Heavenly Archer. 1 ran 5th Matawi. And if you back to have a wall, hold all tickets there. Stayed in the barrier, came out well behind the field and took no competitive part from that point on. So a thrilling finish. Deep Sceiva winning narrowly from Kubrick on the outside in Foreign Territory. Ran third ahead of Heavenly Archer. A nose by 2 1/4. A nose by 2 1/4. And 1:39.68 the time. Home in 36:57. Yeah, mate. Yeah, mate. Hello? Yep. Okay, thank you. Thanks, Lens. So confirming, stewards will look at the patrol film of the start, Re Avawal, just to make sure he was afforded a fair getaway there. Obviously, if you're back to Avawal, hold all tickets there after race number 2. But Deep Sceiva, the winner, by deep field from a Singspiel mare. Scenario, a Baymare 4, Leah Kilner 4, Robert Heathcote. What a wonderful vein of form they've both been in. Winning from Kubrick, Jimmy Ormond for Chris Waller. And third to Foreign Territory, Ryan Maloney, Stewie Kendrick. 9 fourth, Heavenly Archer. 6:239, I know this by 2 1/4. 1:39.68, the overall time. And home in 36:57.